everybody. This is Charlie Jones along with Lynn Shackelford. And today we have the second round of the NCAA from Wichita, Kansas. It is Iowa against Wichita State. Wichita State's record is 24-6, and Iowa's record is 21-6.
Wichita State, of course, had that big win over Southern University on Friday night, 95-70. They also have the home court advantage, but they are without their center before the game. Forget about the officials out there on the court. I don't want to see anyone talking to them. We got the best.
Front court. Ball game tied 2-2. Weather is closed.
Antoine Carr listed at 6'9", and you can see he went up high that time to block the shot.
Martin drives, jump shot 14. Too strong by way. Livingston battling a one-on-one. And he
a lot of people have speculated that the Big Ten not only is strong, but they continue to do well in the tournament.
Livingston in the NCAA, of course, again next week. And the follow makes the final. Gibbs tries to drive, bounce pass into the corner. In under. Bank shot is 4 years at UCLA. You've got to know what's going on. The end of the first half. It is Iowa 36 and Wichita State 25. We'll be back in a moment. Livingston and Crafterson on the jump. And it's controlled by Wichita State in the backcourt. Oh, great drive. Will there be a charging foul after the basket?
Tremendous quickness under there. Yeah, there's your charge right there when he comes down.
And the defensive man did have it all. Drive, 9 feet away, partially blocked. Jump shot, 18 feet out.
Wichita State gets the basket here, the place will go crazy.
Carr! And we've got more than 15 minutes left. Scholarship award. We'll wait, of course, until the last pop. Livingston, first 2 points. Second half.
And obviously, Livingston has recovered from that injury earlier. He's moving well.
Bank shot is no good. Follow is there. Jump shot, 18 feet out, is there.
Get it in deep, right there.
Carr banks it out. Jump shot, not there. 15 feet out, straight away, no good. Livingston follows, and he hits. Camp Papke to the baseline, it's there on the feet. 116 and counting, it's there. Livingston. Livingston with 25 points. Of the Iowa Hawkeyes, and that's going to cost them. It falls through. Now the clock starts. And a foul. Students to their academic interest. Charlie Jones, Glenn Shackelford, and Antoine Carr hit from the free throw line. It
That'll
is
do.
Now Wichita State 59-56, and Lynn, that will do it. It's all over. 60-56. To this crowd, and that is the caption on the picture.